Medicosis perfectionis, and this is chili. Pepper is a source of vitamin C. Vitamin C is important for collagen synthesis. Pepper is hot. Spicy food causes peptic ulcer disease. Right, Jordan Peterson? Wrong! That's wrong, man! We used to think that up until the late 20th century, but recently the literature shown this is absolutely crystal clear. Moderate consumption of spicy food, caffeine, and chocolate do not seem to be causing peptic ulcer disease. And that's that! You should worry more about H. pylori. This is more bloody likely. And that's good news because I love chocolate. Ha ha. Also, force feeding of pepper to someone was a method of torture throughout history. That's the archetypal monster. This is how you descend into hell. Pepper sprays contain capsaicin, the same active ingredient in red pepper. Moreover, some people have contact dermatitis due to prolonged exposure to chili pepper. And the disease called Chili Willy. You descended into chaos!